Guys, eyes open up like this, catch the ball, take a step towards our target with the right
foot.
Stop your two. Keep doing this.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's bring in the game player, Jeff Jones. All right, before we start, how about a round of applause for all our staff at the Black Shirts today? Had a chance, you went through a lot of stations. I saw the slip and slide was pretty a favorite today. Good job, good hustle all around. Okay, some of you were selected by your group leader based on hustle, teamwork, maybe being a good leader in your group to ask a question today to either Mr. Jeff Jones or Ian Kinsley.
What type of wood is the best for a baseball bat?
The one that makes it go the furthest.
What was your favorite baseball team growing up?
The New York Mets. My favorite teammate besides Miguel Cabrera, and I don't know, that's tough. Because you develop relationships with all your teammates. You know, they're all different, and you learn about all of them. You spend every day with them, so it's hard to pick one. But I spend a lot of time with Jose. He's a shortstop, and I play second, and we got to kind of communicate a lot, and he's a weirdo, man. He's out there, so I kind of got to put a leash on him, you know, make sure that he's staying kind of normal. So we have a lot of fun together.
Thank you.
What's up?
Track?
2 more years.
See you later, dude.
I want to welcome Mr. McCann. Welcome back, Mr. Jones, who's at camp for today.
Is it hard to catch David Price?
You won't believe this, but it's actually very easy to catch David Price. As good as he very rarely misses his spots, and it's very easy to catch a guy like that.
You guys got balls and cards and cases. Take them out.
Since he's sitting here right now, yes. He's very nice. No, Jones is awesome, man. He's very personable. You know, he's easy to talk to. He's fun to talk to. You don't have to talk to Jones about baseball, and that's good. Man. You can talk to, you know, your coaches, you know, about other stuff other than, you know, our jobs and being at the field. You know, that's always special.
Mr. Price. Which team do you like better, Tampa Bay or Tigers?
Vanderbilt, yeah. Thanks. Yes. I love my teammates in both places.
How do you throw your changeup?
I throw my changeup. It's kind of broken. My house changeup. This would be a two-seam grip, which I agree with. But if you throw this correctly, it's going to come out like that. When I throw my changeup really good, I'm on the side. I'm pointing that.
Hey, don't swing that,
guy.
How
are
you?
So nice card.
Thank you so much.